NDI has established itself as an incredible way to bring data and video across a local network, and it made huge headlines when it came out a couple of years ago. But over the past couple of years, we've seen other protocols like SRT, which are designed for cloud-based production, really get the headlines. Well, NDI is back in a big way, and let's take a look at how some of the vendors here at ISE 2023 are taking advantage of this really incredible local network protocol.
Canon takes advantage of NDI by implementing NDI-HX in a wide variety of our PTZ camera range. We have to look at what protocols the industry is using. There is a wide variety available for control and streaming, some just for streaming, some just for control. NDI-HX can put this all in one package, so when you're in a networked environment, you have full control over all your cameras and systems within that network.
With the NDI protocol, you're able to create so many more different instances and use cases with our cameras.
People love NDI because it's extremely easy to set up, use, and have complete control over all of your network devices. With our PTZ cameras, you have the ability for pan, tilt, zoom, as well as video control and data all across a single Ethernet cable. Perfect for digital signage, as well as you can see behind me, as we have our NDI streams going right onto even video wall software.
I think probably one of the main misconceptions about NDI is that it's just a video tool. When in fact, you know, from Singular perspective, we're using it to allow people to fit Singular into their workflow, into an NDI workflow, to enable them to use graphics over NDI as well.
People love NDI, really it comes down to usability.
The main reason is because it's easy to use. And the second important reason is interoperability. And the combination of that has been magic, I would say, because if you want to manage a live production and you want to interconnect NDI products, first of all, you don't need to even know the IP address of those products. You're just easily able to interconnect to receive and send video. And every product coming from different vendors are completely compatible. I think those are the two main reasons why people love NDI.